Atlantia, over Atlantia, vince Atlantia, Italy. I wish to tell a big secret to my sister Artemis, my divine secret, my divine sister. Do you remember, great goddess, when Arjadava has died, when her walls have fallen, what did I promise to you? You know, we were mounted on dragons, white dragons then, and I thought that those dragons shall reincarnate into new dragons, into the day of today, 5,600 years into the future. Actually, 5,582 or 83, but it is another thing. And they shall have memories about this day. When my sister Artemis told me that her name shall be Maria or Elena, I do not remember exactly. And I was told that Maria Shurapova is my sister Artemis, but I prayed last year, this is the big secret, I said to the unmanifested nature of the Virgin, please make so that my sister Artemis shall win this tournament at Roland Garros, so that I shall know who she is. The species doesn't matter. Irina Ostapenko is a dragon, Maria Sharapova is a dragon, Britney Spears is a dragon, Avril Lavigne is a dragon, Hillary Clinton is a dragon, and Simona Halep is a rodent. And they all believe to be my sister Artemis. I have found 64 versions of her. All timelines collide now. I am a great dragon lord. I have united myself with 26 dragons. Iskander, Vermilion, Kegnamon, Ram, Betty, Ramona, Dacia, Odette, Alex, Diana, Sorana, Hori, and all the others from all seven colors. But and I understand, I have to go now. I was in the test of Agartha since 12th of January 2013 with the legendary dragon Michaela, or Michaela Mufrazilla. Seven heads, five females, two males, black, dark star, machine gun, three fireballs per 1.5 seconds per head, or something like that. I do not remember exactly. And Yelena Ostapenko defeated Athena or Minerva or Simona Halep from the Pellach family, and I was very sad. And I said to myself, well, Yelena Ostapenko is from Latvia, she's not from the Black Sea, she is not old enough. I began my divine mission when I was 19 years of age, officially, but 22 or 23 unofficially, because I was born in truth on 7th of September 1973 in Vienna. And my parents were both spies, and they moved back to Cluj, to Romania. And they got an apartment. They could only have gotten an apartment if they had no children. So they registered me to be born on 16th of January 1979, one day after Eminescu was born, Mihai Mescu, on 15th of January 1850. And he died at 39 years of age. And I'm also 39 years of age, but I am 45 in reality. I should have died 3 years ago, and I waited for you, Artemis, and I have made my divine mission for Atlantia 7,777 days, beginning with the age of 19th, officially, 2 days after the 20th of March 1996, which is the spring equinox, 2 days after the spring equinox, when I'm 19 years of age, fulfilled. Yes. And you always begin your divine mission when you are 13 years of age, or 26. And Simona Halep is 26 now. But it is very odd, because you always begin your divine mission after the 21st of June, after the summer solstice. And why it is very odd, because today is the 340th day. I have only two lions left, and I have said, and I have seen the pictures that you, Yelena Ostapenko, have posted on Roland Garros. I have presented to you in spirit to Ramani Land, to the city The Atlantian city, which is also the capital of Agart. 7 million males and 26 million females with 4 wings, 6 wings, 8 wings, 12 wings live there. And I have learned that the dragons, I also have dragon, makes everything special. You wish to show that you're a blue dragon, or that you're my sister Artemis through your look, and that you are with me because blue is my color, and the color of the favorite color of Apollo. You wish to show to me that your eyes can change. They are green and they are blue again. Actually, they are in color. It is a genetic defect. On Mars it will be red, on Sun they will be blue, or they will be yellow, on Moon they will be gray, on Pluto they will be black, on Jupiter they will be red, and so on and so forth. On Saturn they will be purple, and so on and so forth. So the iris is really transparent. It takes the color of the atmosphere, of the light passing through the atmosphere of the said planet, and because I have created this planet, they took the color blue. Yes. And I know that you're the great goddess Artemis, and I have protected you all these years because these people wish to kill me. I have killed a lot of people in Atlantia. I have extended our reach, defeating the Dracona and the Insect and the Anunnaki and the Urantia and the Kasha and all the other civilization of savages, including the cybernetic Borg implants. And now we have 11 Decillions on Undecillions people in the whole Omniverse, and we have the jump drives, and we have conquered their capital, we have assaulted their capital, although their fleets were 1,000 times stronger, but they only had hyperdrive. I know that you are very eager to begin, so let me say that I call to you now, great goddess, I call you Artemis, I call you from beyond the dream and beyond the death, to be the voice of water who speaks with the voice of thunder until it breaks the stone, to be the praetor, and after that the praetor of the Great Council of Atlantia, and then the president of Atlantia, for 4,444 days, because you have no children, but we are in the last 4 days of this universe. It is a great responsibility, please be sure, because I know that, you know, when I am in Raman, Ilan, I see people dressed in white, which is the color of the president of Atlantia, but also the color of the white dragons. And we have crowd breakers, 300 tons, and it is written 300 here, and other dragons 100 tons, 100 and 150 are written there. And the girls have circles with butterflies, and the number of the wings of the butterfly, 4, 6, 8, 12 wings, indicate the number of the wings that the dragon has. And the color of the clothes indicates the color of the dragon, the scales of the dragon. The color of the scales of the dragon, yes. Blue, white, red, yellow, blue, gray, green, and all the others, black. Yes, I have united myself with 6 yellow dragons or golden dragons and 6 blue dragons. I recognize you. I recognize you now. I have not recognized you in the past, but you conquered our younger sister Athena, and Hephaestus has beaten me, and Athena has beaten you. And this is great for this universe, because industry and commerce and wisdom shall take now the place and virtue of hunting and sports and philosophy and arts and diplomacy and all the others, and the great god of Apollo, master of philosophy and arts, which are eloquence, yes, I remember them. But I have to say first that the muse of purity is Miss Mikhail, or Mikhaela, the muse. My second muse is the muse of civilization, Ioana. My third muse, or the vice versa, also my third muse, Calliope, the muse of art, and Calypso, the muse of music, and Terra, the muse of theater. And the 13 arts are eloquence, sculpture, painting, music, dance, poetry, theater. I am tired now. I am tired now because and then I have added opera, film, literature, video game, photography and graphics. I reject for all time the proposal of my grandmother, and who is another vampire. These people wish to destroy me in Romania for the crimes of my father, father's fucking shit. It doesn't matter, I'm very close to my death now. I live at Zolo 43-5, Cluj-Napoca, Poca, Cluj, Romania, Apollo underscore Lumina at yahoo.com with double L. Apollo is my man. Zolo 43-5, Luciani Lea, created the great and even greater Jason. I will fulfill my duty to Atlantia. I will invoke the Praetorian Declaration today. And we shall.